Hello you guys, welcome and welcome back to Videoteca. Today we will be talking about how to compress WAV in Video Proc Converter with two different ways. The WAV files are mostly uncompressed audio format, which means they can offer high quality audio but can also consume more storage space than other commonly used audio files. Moreover, due to the significant size, the audio tracks saved in WAV format is not ideal for uploading. Thus, compressing the WAV file can be an optimal option if you want to save storage space, speed up your upload and download, or ensure smooth playback. And today in this video, we are going to show you two ways to losslessly compress your WAV file via Video Proc Converter. As one of the top WAV compressor software, Video Proc Converter can shrink the WAV file in simple clicks with the least quality loss. And on top of media compressing, it also allows you to convert, merge and trim off unnecessary audio and much more besides. Now download and install Video Proc Converter through the link in the description box down below, and let's get into the tutorial. First method, convert to a highly compressed audio format. Open the software and click on the Video tab. Import your WAV files by hitting the Add Music button. Now let's come down to the Music tab at the bottom, find MP3 or OGG and click on it. Both MP3 and OGG formats use high compression algorithm with great quality fidelity, and that can achieve an approximate 75 to 95% reduction in size while maintaining the maximum of your original audio size. Here, I will go with MP3, and click Run to compress your WAV file. The second method we can use to compress your WAV file is to work on file properties. Again, import your WAV files. Click the gear icon to open the format page. Lower the sample to 16,000 HTZ and set the bitrate to a lower value. Hit Apply to All and click Run to compress your WAV file. Well, this is all for today's video, and leave a comment down below to let us know if it helps. And if you want to know more about video processing, click that subscribe button to subscribe to our channel if you haven't yet. And we will see you in our next video.